They were in sixth and seventh grade at the time. And we wanted to get something started here at Fairview. I met Mrs. Brown in the hallway and I said, "Hey, I heard you do some drama for your church." And she said, "Yeah, I dabble in it a little." And I said, "Would you like to put one on here?" And she said, "Sure, let's do that." So we started then, way back then, with The Perils of Priscilla as our very first melodrama. We've redone it since then, and so we've done that one twice. But we're 20 years later, here we still stand doing the melodrama. So we're very, very glad to be able to share this one with you this evening. And I need to make sure, as a melodrama audience, you have your lines down. So, when you see our villainess this evening, you need to boo! Yes. Whoa! If I were her, I don't know if I'd come out. And if you see our strapping, good-looking hero, you should. Down! You are ready for a melodrama this evening. So sit back, relax, enjoy the evening, and just have a really good time. We're glad that you're here. So welcome to It's Crunch Time, or Rhyme Doesn't Pay.